I've always traveled to Santa Cruz when I was with the Sons. We came here 4 times. And there was one time we did a radio interview. I can't remember the radio station, but I remember it was near the ocean. And I had come out of the interview and I happened to glance over by the door. And there was a beautiful trellis with roses growing on it. And so I decided to write a song about what I saw and how the sun in the midst of the ocean caressed this flower and the beauty that shines like a woman. And I called this song Loke Ula Lahilahi, which means the delicate red rose, or simply the rose of Santa Cruz. Breeze that blows. the warm breeze of the morning. Thank you.